As you can see, I'm struggling a bit. Hello Metropolis, Mteto here from South Africa, Danoon. Today I'm gonna make you a delicious meal of sheep's head.
Een smiley maak je met 3 blikken bonen, 8 paprika's, een handjevol Madame Jeannette's en 1 schapenhoofd.
Here is your head dish.
Schapenhoofd wordt in Zuid-Afrika vooral gegeten bij feestelijke gelegenheden. De smiley is zo populair omdat bijna al het vlees aan het hoofd te eten is. De bereiding is echter vrij laborieus.
So what she'll normally do is she'll remove the skin by first burning the skin off on the fire. They call it a smiley because once you put it in the fire, its cheeks come up and then you can see it smiling. And then after that, scrubbing it off. And then she'll take the steel rods and then she'll burn off the hair under the nose, under the chin and near the ear. And then wash it again. Once we've done cleaning it, we cut it open and then put it in the pot.
Are you regretting that you didn't buy this one already cut?
Yes, I'm regretting that I didn't buy this one already cut. As you can see, I'm struggling a bit. The first time I ate sheep's head, I think I was 13. It was quite an experience. I enjoy it now. I can have it every day.
Het koken van een schapenhoofd en de bijgerechten duurt ongeveer 1.5 uur.
Oh, I needed that. Smells amazing.
Wees niet ongeduldig en geef de schapenkop de tijd om in zijn eigen vocht langzaam te sudderen. Voor de chakalaka nemen we een tweede schone pan.
So now to make the chakalaka, and then you add it in the pot.
En bij die witte bonen voegen we maar liefst 8 gesneden paprika's toe. Plus een handjevol super pittige Madame Jeannette's.
They are quite very, very hot. I'm very passionate about talking about African cuisine. I'd love to have my own cooking show showing people how to prepare the African cuisine. Here is your head dish.